The Presidential Task Force Committee for COVID-19, they don't blame the mysterious death for Kanu on top of coronavirus ahead. And the leader of the team for Kanu, Dr. Nasiru Sani Gwazo, yarn for interview with reporters inside the Kanu on Sunday. He explained to say this conclude, saying a sake of a combine of the verbal autopsy plus test with them being due. And reports don't put death way boku for Kanu for the region to be more than 650 people. And Gwazo yarn say sake of this light for this finding, say it did very, very necessary for people of the state make them wake up from their sleep, saying a serious issue where they ground. Although Dr. Gwazo show say in the vex on top the attitude of Kanu people and the fight against COVID-19 for the state, when you say it show say they no try at all. And one nonchalant attitude towards the laid down rules, he can clap hand for the many people we don't come out to support the state.